I tried to land at a couple places too dusty, and so I found one of my wood helipads and zeroed in onto that and just flew straight into it, into sort of like a brownout. Left the aircraft running. Grabbed my mask and jumped out. And then picked up some footprints down the creek.
And I was focused on planning my approach into the island. You know, it was really dusty, so we had to be pretty committed to our landing. I initially forgot my mask, and I didn't get very far from the helicopter before I realised it was hard breathing out there. It was really hard. You had to have a mask on.
Saw one person, there's another. Saw a bunch just sort of further up. Conscious, just but barely conscious. Some people crying out louder than others.